Sports fans, what's going on? Jimmy here with GhostPicksATS.com, here with another free play for you guys. This time we are going into game four of the NBA Finals. If you were on the Packers minus 6.5 yesterday, hit the thumbs up in the video. We give daily sports betting predictions and tips here literally every single day. And we got a lot to talk about in this video. We're doing Subscribe-a-thon. We're doing a $70 giveaway. We bumped it up for game four because nobody won to get the correct score of yesterday's play between the Packers and Falcons in the comment section. So you have the opportunity to win $73 right now. Flood the comment section with GP Army and then also the correct score between the Lakers and the Heat. Put it in the comment section. You got nothing to lose. Hit the thumbs up in the video. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and comment before we talk about anything. Listen, this week's been a little cold for me, to be quite honest with you. Yesterday, we had two top plays. Nothing went right for us yesterday on the premium side. We did win the free play for you guys on the Packers. We talked about a lot of things. Packers been dominating first in the NFL in almost every offensive category besides points. Dallas Cowboys have been rocking and rolling, but these guys have been torching bad defenses. We had the over 31.5 for the team total. They fell short there. Missed a field, going into half, going at the end of the first quarter, we also had the first quarter over 10.5. They get stuffed on the one. I mean, nothing was going our way yesterday. Talk about Major League Baseball. First five for the Yankees and Rays to go under. No dice, just home run after home run. Oakland A's, one error in the sixth inning cost them four runs in the entire ballgame by Simeon. Wow. It was a bad, bad day. We also were on the Patriots and Chiefs over, and Hoyer looked terrible. But nonetheless, we're going to put this cold streak in the past here, but we have to be very honest and very transparent. Yesterday was the worst day I had in 2020, period. Literally, on the premium side, if you were a purchase member, yesterday was the worst day I had in 2020. So we carry that back over into today. It's two for Tuesday. I'm pumped up. You know, I got a lot of sleep. I didn't do the video last night. Said I'm going to completely, you know, rid of all the bad little week there that we had and bump up into a big work week package. I got a big sale for you guys. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday is only $49.99. That's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. It's four straight days. It's usually $39.99 for one day. We're going, it's called the work week package. It's right there on my page and Team Jimmy. It can be found in the description of this video. It's $49.99. Everything I release, if you've been rocking and rolling with me and we took a little bit of a lump this week, don't worry about it. We're going to shoot some top tier plays here for about a week or so. We're going to get you back in the green, back in the winner's circle, period. End of story. If you're not on the work week package, get on board. It was a little bit of a cold streak, but hey, I have to be very honest and very transparent. But let's get over to it. Again, if you haven't commented already right now, NBA Finals Game 4, Lakers and Heat, throw it in the comment section. I'm looking to see over 100 comments today. So if you only commented once, put GP Army right after, comment twice, and then make sure you hit the thumbs up in the video. Subscribe-a-thon is here. It's a chance to win a free $100 as well. Anybody you get to subscribe to the YouTube channel, just get their email or YouTube or whatever name and send it over to me via email or text me at the bottom of the screen here. I'm going to enter you to win a free $100, and then the next live feed we do, which I think is going to be Thursday, it's either Thursday or Friday, you guys are going to see, we're going to have a little special guest pick the actual name out of the hat. Who's going to win, the free $100. Sorry, it has to be Sunday because we were running until Sunday. So you've till Sunday. The more people get to subscribe to the channel, the more entries you are going to get. So, I've seen a bunch roll in yesterday. So let's get more people subscribed, get their username and win a free $100. It'll be live. It'll be a fun. It'll be a free $100. It'll be nice and fun for you guys to partake in it during the 1 o'clock games when we go live for you guys this Sunday. And that's really all I have for you guys. I want to keep this video short and sweet. I want to get this video out to you guys. The work week package is up. Jack, he had his top tier play on the Chiefs yesterday. I know Bryce has been doing big things. Benny's been cruising along in Major League Baseball. Things just took a little bit of the cold turn for Team Jimmy here. We're going to very limit the amount of plays for sure. And yeah, we're going to get back in the winner's circle just like we were 2 weeks ago. So let's get to it. We're going to take the Heat over 105.5. A lot of you guys are getting kind of repetitive here with these team totals here with me. But you know, they there's a spark in them. Butler's running his yap. I mean, Hero with the grin. You know, these guys are having fun, and they are outnumbered. Like, if you put the ratings up in comparison to who they have right now playing still against the entire Laker team, I mean, the overall ratings are so lopsided, with the Lakers obviously being the dominant team. But the Miami Heat are just having fun. They know they're the underdog. They're having fun. I like them over 105.5. The last seven games, it's hit six times. Almost every single game in their playoffs, it's hit, you know, and they're just scoring. They're having fun. They dominated last game, and I think they're going to come out, and I think they can win this game as well. But I like the team total again for the Miami Heat to go over 105.5. Let's make it three straight free play winner for you guys today. And again, if you appreciate the hard work, hit the thumbs up in the video. When I'm super hot, we're rolling and we're 16-1 or 14-2 like we were top tier plays 2 weeks ago. We got to be very honest. Yesterday was a bad day. This week wasn't so well for us. I lost some units this week. But we're going to come back and we're going to get back in the winner's circle dialed in. It is 2 for Tuesday, $19.99. Any two cappers, top play of the day. Hit the website at the bottom of the screen. Let's have a great day. I know we're going to have a good day because we got to play in the Marlins and Braves games. And I'll see you guys in the winner's circle for that game at 2 p.m. Eastern time. Good luck. God bless. Grind on, baby.